Why is it taking Guinness Book of Records time to award this man, the greatest philosopher ever? This is not fair. But still, Elizato, drop the wisdom.
It is better to marry a lady with 3 kids than to marry a lady with 7 abortions, pretending to be an angel, yet she is a mother of graveyard.
Elizato.
Nobody dances better than a pastor when it is offering time.
Elizato.
Welcome to Africa, where degree holders are looking for job and those with jobs are looking for degree. Confused generation.
Elizato.
Don't be upset when people reject you. 19s are rejected all the time by people who can't afford them.
Elizato.
Getting married to a lady with a child does not make you a fool. The fool is the runaway dad. Hope I'm making sense.
Elizato.
Dear single sisters, you don't have any spiritual problem. Many bachelors are jobless and the economy is very bad.
Elizato.
Brazilian weave is not for everyone. Some of you look like poor Indians and some look like divorced Somalians.
Elizato.
Has anyone noticed that the number of unemployed graduates in Africa is enough to start up a new country? Have we offended the gods?
Elizato.
You expect your partner to be rich at 30s, yet your father is still broke at 60s. My sister, are you really normal?
Elizato.
When things don't go as planned, my dear, never give up. Always remember, every successful person has a painful story. A school bell that sounds as a disturbance at 7:30 a.m. also sounds interesting at 3:30 p.m. It's a matter of time. Don't envy anyone. Be a hero.
Elizato.
Getting pregnant for a guy named Peter is dangerous. He denied Jesus 3 times. Imagine an ordinary pregnancy.
Elizato.
Don't kill yourself with motivational quotes and Bible verses. My friend, if you don't hustle, you'll die of hunger.
Elizato.
Some people don't wish you well. They expect you to fail so that they can use you as an example to discourage others. Keep focused.
Elizato.
Everything in Africa now is connection, including hatred. A person will just hate you through another person without any reason.
Elizato.
I have seen rich people watch their friends starve. I have also seen broke people give their lives to their friends to feed. The weight of a person's pocket does not determine the love in their heart.
Elizato.
Thank you very much, my brother Ricky.
Elizato.
Sarah Katema.